When a major disaster unexpectedly strikes, causing widespread death and destruction, the last thing you should be thinking about is yet another separate disaster following it. After all, that would be some very bad luck. And yet, on occasion, some of the planet's most destructive earthquakes have only exacerbated regional suffering by directly triggering a deadly volcanic eruption. This potential link between major earthquakes and certain volcanic eruptions was brought to the forefront by the major magnitude 8.8 earthquake which struck offshore of Russia's Kamchatka Peninsula on July 30, 2025. This earthquake immediately triggered some form of measurable activity or chains at six regional volcanoes, only for one of them, called Krasheninnikov, to unexpectedly erupt on August 2nd. Before the earthquake, this volcano, which had not erupted in more than 550 years, had shown no obvious signs of life. Thankfully, the eruption in question wasn't too large and occurred far away from any inhabited areas. However, on other occasions, history has proven a bit more cruel. The most deadly example I am aware of, where an earthquake absolutely, without a doubt, triggered a volcanic eruption, occurred within what is now the modern-day nation of Turkey on July 2, 1840. At 4 p.m. local time on that day, a major magnitude 7.4 earthquake struck the eastern portion of the country 20 kilometers southwest of the nation's tallest volcano, Mount Ararat. Within 30 to 180 seconds of this earthquake striking, a phreatic eruption was triggered at Mount Ararat's summit. This was a major eruption, and it sent pyroclastic flows racing out of the mountain and into a village 10 kilometers to the north, destroying it. These flows quickly melted 100 million cubic meters of ice, which rapidly flowed downhill in a massive lahar. This lahar had such a large mass that it created a 300-meter deep ravine as part of the volcano's edifice also slid away. In total, 1,900 fatalities occurred due to the eruption, with as many as 10,000 from their prior earthquake. Yet, despite all of what I just mentioned, I must really stress to everyone that a major earthquake causing a volcanic eruption is incredibly rare. In fact, I took the time to analyze some of the largest earthquakes to strike during the 21st century, as you would in theory expect any link between the earthquakes and eruptions soon after to be more obvious there. And even with this, only 2 out of 18 earthquakes during the 21st century that registered as a magnitude 8.0 or greater triggered a volcanic eruption, with eruptions being triggered at only 2 out of 245 active volcanoes that experienced MMI-5 or greater intensity shaking. So, not exactly common. However, there are a very specific set of circumstances that if a volcano meets could end up being triggered to erupt by a nearby large magnitude earthquake. And this fact is why across lengthy time spans on all world volcanoes, the chance of an eruption at a nearby volcano does increase, albeit ever so negligibly, whenever a major nearby earthquake strikes that causes strong ground shaking. Per a direct quote from the U.S. Geological Survey, volcanoes can only be triggered into eruption by nearby tectonic earthquakes if they are already poised to erupt. This requires two conditions to be met. 1. Enough eruptible magma within the volcanic system. 2. Significant pressure within the magma storage region. If those conditions exist, it's possible that large tectonic earthquakes might cause dissolved gases to come out of the magma like a shaken soda bottle, increasing the pressure and possibly leading to an eruption. In other words, a volcano won't just randomly erupt if it wasn't going to anyways within a few days, weeks, months, or sometimes years, with this time only being reduced by a minority of certain regional larger magnitude earthquakes striking. So, while most of even the planet's largest historical earthquakes don't lead to some form of a volcanic eruption, it is a hazard still worth considering if a particular volcano is known to be undergoing some form of unrest or was previously known as being primed for an eventual eruption. There are a few additional circumstances that can also increase the chance of a major earthquake causing a volcanic eruption.